Then we're going to talk about value propositions, and then we're going to go into the presentations.
The game creator is the feature of your product that is creating the game.
iCore is an initiative by the National Science Foundation to help turn research ideas into products or services that will benefit society.
They would be more interested in this device if it could measure other outcomes.
PCI is the Penn Center for Innovation, is interested in developing an innovation ecosystem in the university and in the city.
So the iCore program provides us another tool in the toolbox to do that, to expand our programming and build momentum behind all of the activity growing and occurring across the university.
We're going to be training 30 teams a year into the process of iCore so that they figure out if there's ways that they can turn their ideas into potential companies.
So lab stylists are very excited that our product makes it easier. Beauticians don't realize they need our product yet.
We are the Lash V team, and we are trying to disrupt the semi-permanent eyelash extension market.
The great thing about them is that you don't have to wear mascara anymore. You wake up looking like you have really pretty long eyelashes.
Semi-permanent eyelash extensions right now are very expensive and they take a long time. And we're developing tools that will cut down the time it takes to apply them, which means that the cost will be much less.
I think confidence makes a lot of sense here.
Confidence and convenience.
We are focusing on the value proposition, so learning what are we trying to provide for our clients and our customers. So looking at what gains are we giving them, what pains are we relieving, and how exactly are we doing that.
So you really want to understand their needs so you can help people, and then they'll open up and, you know, tell you what they really need, because we all want to have our problems solved.
The iCore has been fantastic at getting us to really think about all of our customer segments, and it's made us go out and interview them. We thought we had a good sense of their pain points, but we keep learning more and more, and that's helped us evolve our business model. From the iCore process, we would really like to get more connections to people in the entrepreneurship ecosystem and have a much more developed platform through which we can launch our business.
Neat. That's got to be exciting, helping all these entrepreneurs.
An interesting aspect of our process is that we allocate to the various teams mentors that are industry experts, and we bring them to the classroom.
Does that kind of seem like it's something that you'd like to learn more about and see a demo of the situation? iCore is great because it's all about building businesses as quick as possible. And this is an excellent program because it really gets to solving problems efficiently so we can build businesses. And that's been very successful both at Penn and across the whole U.S. startup economy.
Several venture capitalists that have joined our classes. Today we had somebody who is a lawyer and who's running a VC fund, and he was providing feedback to the teams and giving them directives and helping them move forward.
Maybe you'll only want to do that a couple of times because that'll be what you need to get yourself off the ground.
Which is at the end of the summer, we get back together and they present to us all the things they have learned through this time and how they've progressed. And after that, we will continue monitoring and helping these teams for 3 years by having, you know, monthly meetings with them and office hours and guide them into the process of starting their own companies. And within that, we're going to incorporate some of the other PCI venture services that we provide.
The iCore program really is a symbol of a university's commitment to innovation and commercialization. And we're seeing a lot of momentum from the program that we can leverage in other ways, both at PCI and at Penn. And we're hoping that we can use this as a platform to secure even more funding to build the iCore program beyond the 3-year grant that we have initially received.